4, 3, 2, 1. Smash that like button.
No matter where you are.
Today is Monday, November 13. All classes meet today.
Please stand and recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
Here are today's birthdays.
Happy birthday to Julia M. in 8th grade, Connor H. in 6th grade, Audrey V. in 8th grade, Finn V. in 8th grade, Kennedy T. in 7th grade.
Let's go to today's weather.
Today's high is 65 and the low is 40. It is sunny with a small chance of rain.
On November 13th, as part of World Kindness Day, we are encouraged to spread kindness. We want to share it more than usual because studies show others observe kindness in action. They are more likely to carry out an action of kindness too.
Here's today's lunch.
Today's lunch is pizza, bacon cheeseburger, mandarin chicken, and all your usual lunch options.
Auditions for the NKMS musical Schoolhouse Rock Live Junior will be on November 21st, November 28th, and November 29th from 3 until 5 in the cafeteria.
Students planning on auditioning need to join the Schoology group. See the flyer for access code.
There are plenty of ways to celebrate Native American Heritage Month. Native American Heritage Month is celebrating differently across the country. Rock Your Mocks, launched in 2010, is an annual week-long event in which Native Americans honor their cultures by wearing moccasins or a turquoise ribbon to work or school.
Others wear red on Red Shawl Day to bring attention to the missing and murdered Indigenous woman. Some people attend the National Day of Mourning on November 23rd. This year, online or in person in Plymouth, Massachusetts, site of the English settlers' arrival in 1620. These events spread awareness through the hashtags of content on social media.
Native and non-Native individuals also celebrate Native American Heritage Month by visiting museums, attending performances or rallies, donating to Native-owned businesses and charities, and reading Native American authors.
You also learn about the original stewards of the land where you live and decolonize your Thanksgiving meal.
Bye,
bud.
My name is Karen Ambule. I am honoring Richard Keenly, who served in World War II in the Army.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Tomlin. I am honoring my dad, Arnold Apple, who served in the Vietnam War.
My name is Steph Watkins. I am honoring my brother-in-law, Jason Lehman, and he served 2 tours in Iraq.
My name is Leah Luciano, and I'm here to honor my grandmother, Lucille Bueller, who was in the Women's Army Corps in World War II.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Cruz, and I am honoring my husband, Patrick, who served in the Navy.
Hi, my name is Dr. Hale. I am honoring my brother, Kent Hodler, who served in the Air National Guard.
Hi, I am Sarah Worth, and I am honoring my dad, Rick Wise, who served in the Navy and in Vietnam.
My name is Ms. Madlinger, and I am honoring my uncle, Tim, who served in the United States Navy during Vietnam, and my great-grandfather, Bud, who served in the United States Navy during World War II.
My name is Clark. I'm honoring George Gooling, and he served in the Marines.
My name is Emery Richards, and today I'm honoring Stan Richards, my grandpa, and he served in the Marines and the Army.
My name is Olivia. I'm honoring my grandpa, David Taylor, and he served in the Marines.
Hi, my name is Kaylee, and I'm honoring my great-grandpa, Charles Cannon, and he served in the Army.
Hello, my name is Jeremiah Witt, and I'm honoring Charlotte Witt, who served in World War II.
My name
is Carolina, and I am honoring Julie Ingersoll, who served in the Afghanistan.
My name is Hattie Wyman. I am honoring Roger Cohen, who served in the Vietnam War.
This is Caroline Rittberg, and I am honoring Jim Hennigan, who served in the Marines.
My name is Lily, and I'm honoring Raymond, who served in the Vietnam War.
That's it for today. Have a great day.